Hello everyone, welcome or welcome back to my channel. In this channel, I share Canva designing tutorial, awesome Instagram tips and tricks, and website development with WordPress. If you are interested in all these topics, then subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon, so you will know when I exactly post a new video. Look at this amazing effect. Today we will learn how to change the color of clothes in Canva. Let's get started. Let's add an image first. Click on Photos. Add photo keyword to search specific photos. If you want the same photo, check out the description box. You will get many amazing options. Add an image of your choice. Let's crop the image, so we can easily work on our design. Now let's remove the background. Once the background is removed, you will find this option Erase. Now erase the image, don't erase the clothing part. Now click on Apply button. Add original photo again and remove background. To change the color of clothes, click on Edit Image and click on Do It In. Here you will find many color options. Choose any color. Click on this icon. Click on Shadows and change color to black. Now just adjust original image. Hope you like this fun tutorial.